Good King Wenceslas went out on the feast of sleep.